Groceries have become one of the toughest cost of living challenges for Australians. To ease the pressure, the big supermarkets are going head to head, dropping prices on hundreds of products. Penelope Leash with the details.
No matter what you put in your trolley, costs are going up.
We'll definitely notice an increase.
Coupled with rising repayments and petrol, the supermarket checkout is causing Aussies the most stress, according to Finder.
Choosing wisely now with all those extra pressures.
Coles is promising to ease the pressure, dropping the price of 150 items from Wednesday, locking them in until the end of January.
For those staple products that our customers are buying the most of, prices will be able to be maintained.
The savings include a 40% cut for Steggall's chicken tenders and 16% off Coles beef scotch fillet. Golden Circle juice is 27% cheaper and Kellogg's cornflakes 15%. The price of more than 1,100 products was locked in last month.
What we're trying to do is help our customers identify where that value is.
In June, Woolworths also froze prices for 200 items until the end of the year. It says it's also dropping other costs, including 20% off Mercy Valley cheese and Chobani yoghurt, a 23% saving on Makona instant coffee. Woolworths chicken mince is 7% cheaper.
Obviously, some prices go down, other ones are going to go up. And on average, the grocery bill for most people is going to go up.
Market experts say the big supermarkets will continue to deliver deals, so it pays to shop around and see how it all adds up.
Play the retailers against each other. Sign up for the apps. Go onto those apps and they'll give you the prices in the local retail store so you can actually check your basket of groceries.
Penelope Leash, Nine News.